How you gonna give me a B on content and then I get a C for some
punctuation mistakes, misspellings, grammatical error, etc., etc.
Probably ain't even reading. TA graded all of these, right?
Perhaps if you could spell as well as you run, it would be better, Mr. Williams.
Cello.
Mr. Williams!
So, Mr. Williams thinks I am an Uncle Tom. Well. What does that have to do with your ability to place a comma in its proper place or put a period at the end of a sentence?
Look.
Would you care for a peppermint?
No, thank you. Look, man, I feel like you're trying to use that reverse treatment on me because I'm one of the only black faces in your class. You know? That's why you're always messing with me.
Mr. Williams, I treat everyone in my course exactly the same. And I will continue to give you a difficult time until you have proven that you deserve otherwise. Those are the rules of the game.
It's a fucked up game.
Please watch your language. Young man, you have to rid yourself of this attitude that the world owes you something. You must strip yourself of that mentality. It breeds laziness. It is laziness, Mr. Williams, that has kept black people down in this country.
I don't think like that. All right, man, it's just... Look, I don't need one of my own trying to treat me like I'm the enemy.
The enemy? Who is the enemy, Mr. Williams? One man with a white beard who sits behind his desk pushing buttons that control the fate of the entire world? No, that is not reality. That is the Wizard of Oz.
No, man. I mean, anybody. White, black. Anybody who gets in the way of my progress.
I am not in your way. I did not ask you to come to this university, nor am I here to motivate you. Your own presence should be motivation enough. I have nothing to prove, unlike you.
I don't have anything to prove. Who do I have something to prove to?
Yourself. Good afternoon, Mr. Williams. Wow.